Yeah, I'm just gonna follow you around.
Welcome to my vlog. Today we're gonna get our chem lab done, even though I should have gotten it done 3 weeks ago, but it's okay, we're good.
Sometimes I love you, then you do something stupid. Sometimes I love you, then you do something selfish. Sometimes I love you, but sometimes I hate you. Remember when I cried, cause of what you said, and you called me dramatic. Remember when you put me down in front of my friends, and you didn't say sorry. Remember when I played you that song I wrote about you fucking up, but you had no clue I was without you. Cause I do. We break up every fucking night, fighting to the sunrise, yeah. I know I should love you right, but not tonight. Sometimes I love you, then you do something stupid. Sometimes I love you, then you do something selfish. Sometimes I love you, but sometimes I hate you.
Hello everyone, it is 2:27 on a Friday morning. This is ridiculous. I could not sleep tonight, so I'm just checking out the concert venue that Rico and Esty and Earth King are coming to tomorrow. So that is where it's gonna happen tonight. Looks amazing. We're missing out on Rico Nasty to do our lab.
Okay, she'll be like, she's the headliner, she'll be there last.
We are Earth Gang. There we go! There we go!
Yo, what's up guys, I'm back. It is like 9 a.m. on a Saturday. Like literally no one is up except for me. Because I'm crazy, because I'm going to practice. Except for these people, they've got a 5K. There's like some shouting going on there.
Maybe I'm not getting to the music building today.
So that is a place that I have to get through, but no way. No way.
You do something stupid, sometimes I love you. Then you do something selfish, sometimes I love you. But sometimes I hate that I hate you. Then you do something stupid, I get a redo. Then you do something selfish. Sometimes I love you, but sometimes I hate you.
So fresh. Yo guys, another part of the vlog. Still don't know what I'm gonna do with all these videos, but we've been sitting here all day with two problems. We're gonna get back to work. Just a vlog that I might upload on YouTube. Yeah.
Oh. Underneath the Christmas tree.
we each read the last portion today? Yeah, so like, right, it'll be like from Giuseppe, and then it'll be from me, from Kiet, and from Ehun.
Wait, what are you gonna write?
Dear Opa, thank you for having Giuseppe. He has been a great motivating factor to my college life. He ruins my day by bringing me in Smash, but I will revenge him one day.
How about when I call him, I'll say all my friends say happy birthday too.
But we'll be there too. It'll be a vote.
He'll
get
the
letter.
Are you
and
sure?
And then he gets the Opa. Happy birthday.
Well, if you're in my room at 3, then sure.
3 a.m.?
3 p.m.
Wait, why don't we call him at 12 a.m.? Wait, what the fuck?
Right, got it.
I think maybe some cool sustains.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Yeah.
I don't know. We'll see. Yeah.
So literally 30 minutes before I actually get on stage for a concert, I'm going to get food. I'm sort of vlogging.
So we have the real vlogger.
So the day of the concert, we finally decided to do something to our pages so we could turn it without being in a hassle all the time. And it sort of worked.
Is that
Ethan? That is Ethan.
Is this a YouTube channel?
Hi. Nope. So fresh.
Our whole staff, our team, welcome. We're so glad that you're here.